Virat, how do you deal with failure?
It's not easy. I mean, if you ask me, do I get affected by failure? Yes, I do. Everyone does. I'm human at the end of the day. So it's difficult to process failure at such a big stage. But also you have to understand that, you know, I totally believe in the fact that what's meant to be for you will happen. We were working as hard as we could. So even failure and success, you start looking like we failed because of me, or, you know, I made success happen. So I think somewhere or the other, we need to understand that all we can do is work hard and put in our best effort. As long as your intent is right, your heart is in the right place, and you're going along the right path, and you're doing things with the right intent, that's all you can do. But success and failure is a part of everything that we do in life, whether it's sport, whether it's, you know, in daily life, whether you lose someone close to you, whether, you know, it's a problem in your job, anything. It is the truth of life, and you need to be able to accept both with grace. That's the thing that I've learned. You can't go gung-ho when you succeed. You can't say, oh, I'm the king of the world, or, you know, we are invincible now. And when you fail, you can't beat yourself down so much that you can't get up again. So I think you need to feel the hurt. You need to feel, where could I have done things differently? I think failure is a great way, or a great opportunity, to analyze what went wrong and to improve on this mistake. And I think life is all about that. It's about making mistakes on a regular basis, but having the courage and the acceptance and the clarity to say, okay, I have made a mistake. I'm not going to be egoistic about it. I'm going to lay it down, understand what happened, improve on it, and walk forward.